This is Ruta News Channel, a Somali African online news channel. Today in the studio, we feature a musical program featuring Amite Muzika Band, one of the legends in the rumba music. I'm Thurea Mwazaya. Welcome to the studio.
My name is Crispin Tambwe. I'm the founder and the band leader of this famous band in Mombasa called Amite Muzika.
How is music in Mombasa, or how do you survive in the music industry?
You know, the music industry has been through so many stages. So when we came in Mombasa in 1999, the rumba music had the monopoly of the music in Kenya, because at that time there was not this new generation of music that we are talking about, like hip-hop, they were not there. So now all Kenya, the only music which was dominating, it was rumba. And then at that time, rumba was very, very good. It was paying, and then we were able to do so many things. But with this new coming music, new generation music, we call it music ya kisasa, ya kizazi kipya. So now, and there was some waves on the radio in the year 2003. So on the radio, especially KBC, they were promoting only Kenyan music, and they are trying to reduce the power of rumba by promoting other kind of music in Kenya, but which it didn't work. But they end up by bringing back rumba. But by the meantime, now there is so many music in the market, and rumba has lost a bit of influence.
This is Runta TV, a Somali African online news channel. Kindly share, subscribe, and follow. In the band, do you sing, play instruments, or what do you do?
I'm a singer. Wow. Naturally, I'm a singer, I'm a vocalist.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Why? In rumba, even you nakua. Yeah.
Ae Christina wangu, ae Josephine wangu, nalala na ota wewe, nalala na ota wewe, mapenzi paka njuu ya mali, mapenzi paka njuu ya mali. Usinipende sababu tu ya pesa, usinipende sababu tu ya pesa, pesa kiisha utanikimbia ngoya.
Thank you.
Wow, yeah. Nice. This is Runta, a Somali African online news channel. To get more of this, kindly share, subscribe, and follow on YouTube. Well, in the studio, we are not forgetting you, Bola. Karibu sana.
Asante sana madam, asante sana.
Naam, katika fani ya kuimba na kupiga muziki, uko vipi?
Mimi napenda gitaa sana, kuliko kuimba. Ya, mimi napenda gitaa.
Ulianza kupiga gitaa lini?
Kitambo sana. Nianza gitaa Kongo, kitambo sana. Wakati nilikuwa na 16 years.
Nika
16. So muziki kwangu ni kama bahati ya Mungu, sababu imetoka kwa mama yangu, brada yangu mkubwa, pia mimi niko na kitu. Sisi wote tunacheza gitaa watoto.
By the meantime, I will just tell you, yeah. His mother has played guitar in my band.
Yeah.
Before him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now the band is very old. It's a very old band, and then he has engaged generation and generation. Mm-hmm. Now he used to play with his mother. Now his mother has his own band, mm-hmm. and they are playing in Nairobi. Mm-hmm. And then now I've got a son. He's my son.
Yeah.
He's playing with me.
Thank you. Nice, that was nice. Tune in for more musical programs at Runta News Channel, a Somalic African online news channel. Whom do you say hi to?
Yeah, I would like to take this opportunity to greet 1, 2, 3 fans of us who support us. So I want to greet Mike Mwakamba, the PDG. Ndeni, PDG, na pesho mbote makasi, plus wazali yomoto zinda kibiso awa. Mwakamba, na pesho mbote PDG, na pesho mbote na Mzee Bwire. Mzee Bwire, salamu yako yu ya moto
mbote kwa
mzika. Na pesho mbote na Shemu, the new aspirant MP, ambakasi constituency kuko Nairobi. Mafans wa Miti Muzika Nairobi branch na salimia wote waendelee kusupport bendi ya Miti. Papa Kizito, baba Dadi Mwini, Mzee David Weri Mheshimiwa, Gor Sungu na wengine wote. Na wasalimu na sema pia asante kwa mafans wote wa Miti Muzika.
Say hi to your people.
Asalimia tu watu wawili. Yeah. Salamu yangu kwanza kwa mama yetu. Mama yetu Amida, mama yetu Mungu akubariki, God bless you, mama yetu Amida. Nasalamia Rila Juma, mama ya bana. Sans oublier Anita Murembo, mtoto ya Mombasa. Ya, Misil Maseba, Mkulu Sati, amite muzika mzima. Nasalamia kila mtu, anasema wafani yetu yote amite muzika Mombasa.
Today we say thank you so much to Amite Muzika Band for their love song. Indeed, there have been so many things that have happened so far. And when we hear love songs, our souls are satisfied and we get inspiration in our souls. I'm Turia Mazaya. Tune in for more at Runta News Channel.